A defendant on the other side, not me. I'm ready to have reach an agreement, but still there are many obstacles which we have not been solved till now.
Are there any new proposals on Hebron? Any new Palestinian proposals for Hebron?
Yes, we had offered our own proposals, including the delegation which had arrived from Hebron City, headed by the the mayor of the town, had offered many suggestions.
But I think, as Mr. Arafat has indicated very clearly, it is impossible to reach an agreement without Hebron part and parcel of the West Bank, just like Nablus or any other Palestinian city in the West Bank. That is the stumbling block. There are other problems, but this is the major problem. There's no way one can sign an agreement without solving this problem. I'd like to indicate that this is a clear implementation of the DOP. The DOP does not have any exception for Hebron. Hebron is one of the populated areas from which the Israeli army should have pulled out and redeployed, like Nablus or any other Palestinian city.
Do you think it's safe for Palestinians to be here?
Yes, it is our right to be in every meter of our city. It is our land, and it is our right to be here.
We hear that you will transfer the market of fruit and vegetables to the near to the Abraham Mosque.
As you know, that the present place is not convenient at all, and it forms difficulties. It causes many difficulties to the people in that area in Wadi Tufah Street. And the natural thing is to let this market come back to its original places. So we did a partial step to be as near as possible to the original place.